What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the emulator matchmaking error you are getting when trying to play Free Fire using an Android emulator. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, open up Free Fire and navigate to your settings by tapping on the gear icon on the top right of your screen. In the Basic tab, select to clear the browser cache. This will be done immediately and can, in a lot of cases, fix the matchmaking error you are getting. In case this did not help, then you should consider uninstalling and reinstalling the emulator to your system. When using an emulator like BlueStacks, then consider changing the device you are using to prevent getting the matchmaking error for Free Fire. To do so, click on this gear icon to access your BlueStacks settings. In the device section, make sure to choose a predefined profile, and below, in this drop-down menu, select ASUS ROG2. Don't forget to apply your changes. BlueStacks will ask you to restart the emulator, and you should then be able to play Free Fire without getting the matchmaking error. In case nothing helps you out, then make sure to restart your emulator. This is especially helpful when you haven't done this step in a long time. Restarting your virtual machine or emulator will restart all processes and will prevent bugs and other issues you might have with Free Fire. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.